You are watching Meadcraft with your host, S.O.T. Mead.
Welcome back, folks. My name is Mead, and you're watching Apex Craft.
Woot.
Yay. And it's just another day at the office here. We're going to check out reports of heavy drinking. We did just, a couple of us did catch the Allie Spagnola's recent, good lord, there's a lot of Enderman here. Allie Spagnola's recent Power Hour League telecast thing.
Telecast? Which was,
yes, so that's right. We went to the cinema.
Yeah.
What are these morons doing?
I don't know. I mean, like, come here and
oh,
check
Lord.
This out. Come check this out.
I'm seeing that on the map, yes.
Yes. I have no idea.
It's like Dragon Con.
But for Enderman?
Yeah.
Full of weirdos.
Wait a minute. What is Dragon Con normally full of?
That's why I said it's like Dragon Con. Those are rifts, and they are eating up the world.
I see.
They are chewing up the beach here. Oh Lord! Wow, that's a little bit of glitching going on there.
A lot of rifts then.
Mead, I went through your one that comes out in the town. Which direction do I go?
I think southwest.
What was the coordinates?
Go ahead.
Yeah, I'm at negative 70, positive 415 right now.
Well.
Yeah, I think the sky, like where they were like super large in the sky, I think it was just a renderer glitch.
Wow, that is a lot of Endermen out here.
Yeah. But yeah, they're chewing through the. Whoa, hello! What the hell was that? I just got thrown up into the air.
It's probably a special Enderman in here. Yeah, there's one right here.
You know what? I'm just leaving.
What are you guys doing? You guys playing with Dimension Doors or something?
No, I'm in the mining world, and I was looking around, and I found this area.
Oh my
with
god.
Apparently, a crap ton of. What are they called? Voids?
Rifts.
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 This is crazy.
And lots of Endermen all freaking out.
Sweet. And that is insane. That is too many rifts going on there.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's something wrong here.
Yep. Something went nuts. I would not be surprised if we had to jettison this world and make another one.
Yep.
Because that's going to cause problems.
I'm going to kill this Enderman.
Oh, and they all attack.
Yeah, look at you with your fancy diamond sword.
I got it off of something. Oh, God.
Try not to look at him. One. Try not to look at him.
Don't look at his eyes.
Yeah, this is weird. They don't even care if you attack them. They're like,
oh, hello.
Mad and then they. Oh.
Yeah, they don't care at all, man.
Oh, okay. Well, I guess they don't care about me attacking, but they're gonna kill you. God, he's attacking us. Kill the other guy.
Nah, I was hitting him too.
Some of them are rare ones.
Yeah. Rare and painful.
So do we want to jettison that age?
I think it might not be a bad idea.
I'll be up for it.
But I want to get my stuff back first.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. Everybody needs to go get their stuff.
Yeah, see what
I'll... Clean it out.
Yep. Grab all the wool from around the places outside.
Oh, did someone die over here?
Maybe.
Oh, my. I found,
You are such an ass.
You didn't break his gravestone, did you?
Oh,
of course
Lord,
he did.
That was your stuff.
Butthead?
Here. I had no idea. I was like, oh, what's this?
Oh yeah, that's just randomly generated shit.
Yeah, exactly. Here.
Farming other people's death chests.
Yeah. Oh, there's a bunch of mod stuff in here. Oh, an Aminium stone, and oh my god, this must be like randomly generated.
Awesome.
Oh, I should have right clicked first. I apologize. It was an honest mistake. Oh man, what else of this stuff is yours? One of these.
All right.
That ought to be about it.
That has its yours.
I'm looking for the book back in the house here somewhere.
I think that's it.
Should be.
Yeah. All right. Wherever me happen to put it.
It's in the house. If you come out of the mining tunnel house, it's it should be right on the left.
Where are these things at?
Oh. Go southwest.
Yep, just southwest. You'll see him.
See the Enderman.
All right, I'm back in the overworld.
Holy moly!
Yep.
Yeah, go to the shore. You'll see all of
is
the
this,
rifts.
It's eating the world.
Yes, wow. It is. The rifts eat the world, like they ate your tower in the other map. Remember that? So yeah, that many rifts right there is gonna do a lot of damage.
So I wonder if this was introduced from stability or if
I have no idea.
Something else happened.
No idea at all. But I am getting wool.
Yeah, this is too much to even handle. Rift remover.
Actually, I think I'm going to go make shears and then get this. Wool.
Hey, where are you guys at? What coordinates?
Too late.
Negative 47, positive 386. It's like just southwest of the city.
On the surface?
Just southwest of the city.
All right. I want to check that stuff out.
All right, shears time, and then we collect wool.
Josh, I noticed you got yourself a little farm there.
Yeah, I copied yours.
Did you get the power set up too? Yes.
Yes.
I did on the overworld.
One thing I want to do before we get started too far into this episode, sorry guys, is
holy crap.
Saren Zatos bought me a new M570, so thank you so much, Saren Zatos, and of course the workshop now is Saren Zatos Heavy Industries, and
a lot of Endermen here.
Yep.
I'm sorry, dude.
Thanks, no, it's all right, it's cool.
Awesome of you to help out me that way.
See, even the Lutz approves. Yeah. So thanks, man. I really appreciate it. You have no idea.
I found a mutant creeper.
I would recommend staying away.
He is scary looking.
You could use him to kill the Batman.
He actually kind of looks like a green penis with four legs.
Yeah, they do that.
So, in the overworld, where is Silas and Joel's house?
South of the little shack that
the... South of the shack.
Yeah.
I also see your
what we got here?
I found the village and I stole it.
I was gonna do that.
Oh, God!
Oh, that one shoots fireballs.
and withers you.
It's not fireball so much as indigestion.
Ah. Anyway, yes, there's lots of rifts over there.
Enderman.
Yeah.
Woo.
It's too bad I don't have something that could kill them all in one shot. And just loot everything.
Go build a musket.
Yeah, that crossbow would be great if they didn't just teleport lands.
Yep. Musket.
Yep. We're going to be doing one of those very, very soon.
I recommend trying the crossbow. I think it does more damage, and it's great. Right out.
So I was fighting an angry zombie earlier, and in full armor, it took almost 3 hits to kill me.
Almost 3 hits, not quite.
Oh, 3 hits almost killed me is what I said.
Okay, there you go. All right.
Yeah, those guys don't play. Alrighty. All kinds of good stuff. Alright, musket time.
Let me know when you guys have vacated. Let me know when you guys have vacated. Reset it.
Where did you die, Joel?
Right around where we were.
I will help you get yourself back, so.
It shouldn't be hard.
And that was easy. Musket. Now the hard part is making the musket rounds. And we did kill a creeper earlier, but we got no gunpowder. We've got 3 here though, so that's good.
I'm in somebody's house stealing their stuff.
Woot!
I see a mutant Enderman.
Who made the frying pan?
That would be Silas.
Me. Are you taking my stuff?
I haven't found nothing to take yet, but I'm looking.
Dude, this mutant Enderman is weird looking.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god.
There we go.
The mutant Enderman, you need to stay away from.
There's so many, like, mobs around there.
Musket is go.
A skeleton attacking.
I'm telling you, try the crossbow.
A skeleton.
Look at
attacked
this. Item cataracts I can take.
Those are mine.
So are we all back in the overworld now?
Not yet. I'm waiting for Joel so I can help him get his stuff back so we can leave.
Well, and hacksaw?
Oh, yes.
Okay, so to
in my place.
Engines and pipes.
So to load this musket, you have to have the musket rounds in your inventory, and you hold right click, and then it loads itself. And this one's easier to deal with than one of the other mods that we played with that, like, you have to prime it first and then load it, and then, oh my god, it's a pain in the butt. But this one, let's see, now we won't be able to find anything to kill is the problem. Oh, here we go.
I just almost died.
Shoot yourself.
Boom!
No, come here, John.
Oh, God.
Oh, and he's invisible.
Angry Enderman around the house with the assembly table. He's pissed off.
Yep, you stay on the other side of that fence, boyo.
I accidentally looked at him.
Oh, he's a one-up. Excellent. Ow.
There was a spider there next to
the
caves. A orange one.
Magic armor. Woot.
Alright, I got my stuff.
Alright. Yeah, I'm almost dead.
Oh, look, here's a smelter. It's in a village.
Yeah, every village should have one.
You want me to break it and bring it back?
Yes.
Alright, I think it's in Silas's village, but let me get it.
Yep, grab them all. Grab all the blocks.
No.
Or not. Or don't. Whoa.
Well, Silas's area is kind of like a village, so I mean, I figured it was fair game, because villages are fair game to plunder.
No.
I see no fault in that logic.
Hey.
We have no accord. Boom! Ow.
Do you have the applied and resistance stuff going yet, Josh?
No, I need diamonds.
Alright, well that's what we're gonna work on next.
Alright, we are retreating.
I'm itching to use it.
I was gonna make a quarry, but I don't have.
Well, I have one. Diamonds. We'll just split the products from the first quarry. How's that? Because I want to use it, but I'm not quite there yet. I just need like two more tesseracts, and then we're gold for the quarry. What do you say? Yeah. The answer is yes.
So I'm heading over to the fully lootable village right now.
I'm back in the overworld.
I'm still working on getting some stuff. I've almost got it though.
Ah, missed. Didn't even take a scratch. Yeah, I don't know what kind of problem you're having fighting angry zombies.
I'm killing them by now.
Mm-hmm.
It was just that one.
Okay. Having to run from a skeleton. Oh, and a mutant creeper. Ow. Good thing they kind of take care of themselves.
Don't touch that gravestone.
Yeah, which one? There's like three over here.
Yes, give me a minute. Stop crying.
All right,
I'll leave holes all in your yard.
Mining world. I hope you don't mind, Josh. I'm going to be borrowing your shelter. Point.
What?
Come on.
Smelter at some point.
There we go.
I haven't used it yet.
Alright, you ready for me to jettison?
Sure.
How you get in here, Josh? I want to see your stuff.
Down here. Over here.
Alright, it's gone.
Woohoo!
Why do you have an iron pipe here?
Because you had one there. So I did the same thing.
You have a hat that I want.
Yeah, that was just kind of a, not necessarily a mistake. But let me see.
Server's gonna lag just a bit here.
Oh crap.
You guys have been busy.
Yeah, we've been doing some work.
And I did not notice until I made this redstone energy cell that it holds 600,000 MJ now. I think that's more.
No,
it was only 100,000.
They've always held.
Yeah,
it's.
Oh.
It's always been 600K.
Well, it was 100.
Nope. The MFE held 100,000.
That's probably what I'm thinking about.
Yeah, you'll want to void pipe off this insertion pipe here, Josh.
Yeah.
So when this bioreactor gets full, it'll, instead of just jettisoning in everything out on the ground, it'll go void pipe.
Yep, I know. I will.
Do you want a void pipe? Because I've got like seven of them. I doubt I'm ever going to use all of those.
This is quite impressive.
Come over here and look under here.
Yeah, I've got this same setup.
Yep.
Over at my place here, so. You get yourself a couple more deep storage units, Josh.
Dang.
I don't have any deep storage units.
You will be.
Huh? I don't have any. I don't have enough ender pearls.
I know, that's why I said you have to get yourself some.
Oh. Because
you will be swimming in wood in no time.
Sounds like it could be painful.
Yeah, I would not want to swim in wood at all.
If you don't have anywhere to put.
Sounds kind of splintery and painful.
Yep.
Oh, and Mead, I know you were looking for bees. If you get these marbled ones, apparently they last forever and give you a crap ton of honeycombs. I don't know why, but I found them.
Okay.
And
yeah, I'm pretty sure that the little bee house thing that I made does not generate flowers, because it hasn't yet. So I'm really just kind of not worried about that. I have a minium stone. I can make all the purple dye I want.
That's true.
At this point.
I think it might. I mean, these are bee houses, and these are flowers that started growing around here, so it might just take longer.
Well, I don't know. Maybe. Years. Yeah, it probably does. Regardless.
Hey, Josh, do you have any lead? You have 4 lead ingots.
Yes. I don't have any copper, though. I actually took 2 copper from you.
I don't need copper.
I took 2 copper from you earlier.
That's fine. I've taken half a stack of iron dust from you.
Oh.
Mead, I feel inadequate. Like we haven't been doing anything.
I'll give it back.
I know.
I just dropped it on the ground.
All right, Josh, give me the lead so I can finish my tesseract.
I threw it
something
at
healing itself over here.
Okay, give it to me again.
Oh, little dude. Ow.
All right, Josh, we've
crap.
Got tesseracts now.
Exploding blue slime of doom.
Already.
Okay, well, I'm about to make two for myself, I guess. Well, I have item tesseract, so we're good to go.
I have energy chest.
I need 4 lead ingots.
Ow. Yeah, this little blue slime here is healing as fast as as I can kill it.
Silas has a diamond sword. Make him some help.
I don't even know where you are.
I am behind your cobblestone square house thing. He's over here in the corner. It's not even showing me what he is, but he's healing faster than I can kill it.
Oh, yeah. Big ugly box.
Hey, Josh.
Yes.
Ow!
You have any tesseract?
That freaking hurt. I'm leaving.
I got a question, Josh. Do you have any idea? Do you know, like, if you have one tesseract sending items and 2 receiving, does it like split them up evenly? Is it like round robin or what? Do you have any idea?
I have no idea. I've never tried that.
It probably does alternate.
Oh. Yeah. That's what I figured. But
it's pretty funny. I've never actually seen a frying pan set down.
It's real handy to cook if you have a variety of food to cook. What the? I'm up to 14,500 blocks of logs, Josh.
That's a lot.
That is a lot.
Yeah, we haven't done shit compared to these guys. That's all right. That's all right. I've got a real job. I don't know about you, Lutz.
I don't think Lutz has a real job.
That really was a rhetorical question.
And mine was a rhetorical comment.
Ah. And now Lutz is just getting pissed.
Oh, it's fine.
you guys.
Lutz doesn't have feelings. Don't worry about it. Alright, Josh. You want to try and get a quarry going?
Yes. Give me a minute. I'm actually, I'll be right back.
Oh, no, the last I heard, Lutz's new job was Eve.
Yeah. Well, you can actually make money doing that.
Got awful quiet.
I do like Eve.
Lee the 5th, under the conditions that something I may say may incriminate myself.
I'll be right back.
Little bit of server lag.
Going on.
Now that's interesting. Torch 1484. What other mod adds torches? What?
Ropes Plus.
Oh, Ropes Plus has a torch?
I think Ropes Plus has arrow torches.
These are not arrow torches.
Okay.
There, you make them out of cobblestone. I think it's Tinker's Construct, actually. You put two cobblestone like you're making sticks, and it'll make a stone rod, and you can use it just like a stick.
Oh, yeah, I have seen those. Oh, I see now. They're slightly different color, just barely. Yep. When did I get those? Huh. Oh, you know what? You kept my stack of torches and gave me yours when you picked up all my stuff. Because I've never made these. Are we still connected?
I'm connected.
All right.
Yeah. Connected.
Just making sure.
The server CPU came. You guys should notice the lag gone. Or not.
Yeah, one nice thing about the T-Construct axe is that it cuts through leaves with no durability loss and super fast. Can't beat that.
Well, you could, but you'd have to be in creative mode.
Yes. I don't think it's even that... I don't think it's even as fast as creative. Or creative is not as fast as this. One of those.
Whichever one's faster.
Right.
Something you said.
Words.
The thing in
As
the place.
As a friend of mine would say, I'm making word salad. I hope you find it delicious.
Hey, we got a zombie head. Add it with the other one that we found earlier and forgot about.
What? Oh, man.
Place it as a warning to others.
Here, isn't it? I have to quit playing.
Do what?
Twilight Forest is on this server. I have to quit playing.
Yep.
Alright, see ya.
Yep, see ya.
Loots. I thought you were going to build your house in the Twilight Forest. That's why I included it.
Yeah.
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 Alright, let's make...
We'll kill the Twilight Forest.
With a Batman!
With a Batman!
So we've got... We use ink sacks because paradoxically now we have more of those than anything else.
Those are like torches, right?
Sure.
Shut up.
They can be whatever you want to be.
Oh, that's right. You changed the Minium Stone durability.
I sure did, sir.
Yes, you did, and now dyes are not worth making.
Well, if you absolutely have to have it.
Yeah. Well, now I absolutely have to have two more shards of Minium before I can do it again. So, breeder insufficient. We'll be waiting on that one, and we will be back. Alright, we are going to move all of this junk over into that new little room right there.
Sounds as if you might be putting 10 pounds of stuff in a 5-pound bag.
Ooh, I like those torches. The stone torches look better than the...
Yeah, they do, kind of.
Wood torches. And I just made 32 wood torches. Damn it.
It's the way it always goes. Oh god, come on.
Feeling a little toasty manually there?
What? Oh. All kinds of dying going on.
Build a man a fire, he stays warm for a day. Set a man on fire, he stays warm for the rest of his life.
That's right. It's one of my favorites. We'll move those chests around later. No particular reason to do that on camera. Okay, so what we're gonna do is...
I am back.
He's back! Oh, that's never going to get old. Not for me, anyway. Maybe for you guys.
Well, I could probably do without some.
Yeah. Well, we're going to be doing a little bit of furniture here. We're not going to be doing a fridge, because that's a lot of iron. But we can do this.
Can you put food in it, though?
Yes, you can. Yeah, you put fuel in it, and it probably makes ice cubes or, you know, ice blocks or something.
You could also keep dirt or cobblestone in. Not sure what purpose that would serve, but...
Wow. That's not effective. Let's try this. Much better. Ooh. Little mini storage. I like that.
Mini storage? What?
He's playing with cabinets. It's gotta be.
Yep. It's the furniture mod.
Ah.
That's cool. A workshop cabinet wall. Of course, we're gonna run out of wood way before that, but I should have... Oh, I do have plenty in here. Project table makes you wait a little bit before you can click stuff out again, but that's very cool. What else have we got? Ooh, a couch. We need green wool.
You can actually sit on the furniture when you right-click on it.
Yes, you can. And I'll show my audience where the cactus is coming from in momentarily. I'm sure everybody's bugging out about that.
Magical, mysterious cactus.
All right.
I hear a mob throwing alchemist potions, and that scares me.
Yes, yep. As it should.
Yep.
Plunk. Plunk. I'm like, okay, it's time to leave now. 6 wool in a thing makes a green couch. You remember how... Well, it doesn't matter, I guess. Oh, that's just one section of a couch. Awesome. I guess we'll have to do some more.
Phew, that was a skeleton.
Paddling?
Yeah. With my big stone sword.
Ooh.
All right, and I probably left the green dye over there too. Yep, sure did. Or did I? I was probably... Oh, it's in here. That's right. Right click to sit, and huzzah. And I see the arm disappears when you sit down in it. Or... The whole end changed. That's interesting. Alright. Fun with rendering. There we go. $23,264.
Alright, so you said we have a new mining world now?
Yes.
Cool.
Do we have to make a new book?
Or yep.
Alright.
Nah, yeah, everything's gone from there.
Yep. Need to make a new linking book back.
Did you replace the book in the shack, I'm assuming?
No, you don't need to replace that book.
Oh. Okay.
Because it still goes to the same place. So just delete the world files and it regenerates the same world.
Oh, yes. Okay. Where did all of my stone go? Right there. This is pretty cool. It's too bad we don't have any birds that it can actually attract.
The bird bath?
The bird bath. Because that would be neat if the... Because I know there are birds in some of those mods, but that would be cool if it did, like, you know, bring them in. Like, sat around and played in that all day.
I don't like birds. They're nasty creatures.
I have to agree, they're quite filthy.
Filthy as they are, I've heard... Close some of the smarter ones make pretty good bets.
One of my aunts used to have a parakeet that ate its own poop.
Nice. Okay, so what I did up here, just a standard cactus farm. One I've done several times before, and it gravity feeds straight into the base, straight into the house. Very simple setup. These need to be too high, when it pops off the cactus, it can pop over the side and land up on top of this. So these need to be too high. Oh, there went one. But yeah, basic stuff. Didn't have any obsidian to make an obsidian pipe, so we just gravity fed it straight down, and I just use water streams to bring it into the room, and I guess from there I can do something with it, but it hasn't really been an issue. But there it is. Alright, and I think we are going to call this an episode.
Episode.
Episode!
Episode!
We're going to call this an episode. You've lost!
We're going to call this an episode.
We didn't kill the Batman.
With this episode, we can kill the Batman.
Oh, that's just too funny. Yeah, especially because you guys, because Tom is starting to moan and mumble. It's gonna be a standard feature, I think.
Yep.
Because that's the way we roll. Move that.
Just wait until I shuffle around everybody's player files.
Hey, that works for me. Those guys have got more crap than I do. It's fine with me.
It's like communism.
Then I'll have even more stuff to kill the Batman. Okay, we're going to call this an episode. So thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see y'all later.